for several days now. Sometimes when me and Milo are out here at night, there's this black cat that keeps coming out over here in our yard. He's somewhere over there right now. I don't know where he went. Yeah, sometimes when this cat's down here, he gets in all sorts of trouble. This black cat comes. He'll get up on his burr for you. And other stuff. He just jumped over there and he was getting it. And he was jumping around. He was jumping around over there in that other yard. I don't know how I'm gonna keep this cat out. I'm just showing you guys. You don't see him now, but he was over here.